Here's Laura Harrison, who works in the value chain team at Fairphone. This is Rwanda, a country located in the Great Lakes region in Africa. Rich in natural resources, it's also classified as a high-risk conflict area. These natural resources are an essential part of producing some of our everyday products, especially electronics.
The small part that you see here, it makes your phone shake, and that's made of tungsten from here.
This is a look into the process of mining tungsten before it goes into the Fairphone 2 supply chain. But first, what is tungsten? Tungsten, also known as wolframite, is a chemical element with the symbol W and atomic number 74. Because it is such a heavy metal, it works really well as a counterweight to make your phone vibrate. Fairphone is working with partners to trace the materials in our phone and to source them conflict-free or fair trade as much as possible. Our next step is to source conflict-free tungsten. Conflict-free means profits from mining don't finance war or conflict. And we're especially proud to get our tungsten here to help support a mining community in a conflict region. Here in Rwanda, tungsten is mined mostly underground. After mining, it's washed, separated, dried, and ground into a fine powder. Then it's weighed, logged, and packed. It gets a tag that certifies it comes from this specific mine and validated as conflict-free. Now it's ready to go to our smelter partner in Austria, where it turns into tungsten metal powder. This will be used for the counterweight in the vibration motor. That's the heavy metal you can see vibrating in the Fairphone 2.